This morning, we are following a breaking traffic alert on the Arlington Expressway in Jacksonville. We've been told 5 people were taken to the hospital after a crash which involves a JTA bus. Here's the good news. Everyone is expected to be okay. You're looking at video. Our crew got there not too long ago. This crash happened near Cesery Boulevard, and we're continuing to gather more details.